I am on PC. Raw stone. Alrighty, let's see. Alright. There has to be a way across there. There we go. Solo Proud Knight, Human Effigy. Now, to get out here, I guess I need to pull this one. Hope so. No? Okay. That one. This one should open next. Alright, new area. Never been here before. Lots of messages. Not reading them. Shaded words. Fading soul. Hit me with a rock. Lockstone, very nice. Always use those. Fuck! Really though. Another bonfire. Always happy to see a bonfire. What else we got up here first? Got way into the foggy place. A bunch more poison guys that way. What about over here? And more woods this way too. Or is this where I... No, this is where I came in. Came in on the lower level. Okay. That looks like a trap. Oh well. Red Tearstone Ring. If I was a pro, I'd be using that. Ominous. Ah. Okay. Save the creepy woods for last. What's over here? Fatty liar ahead. Ring of life protection, large soul of a proud knight. This is where I came in. At least I think. Not positive. Look at that guy. Yeah, it's the Flexile Sentry. What are you doing here, guy? Oh, hey! There we go. Twinkling Titanite, very nice. Dragon Slayer's Crescent Axe and a Golden Falcon Shield, it looked like. More stuff over there. Huh. I already went this way. What about over here? Did that kill me? Probably. Alright, so right now we're gonna go check out the Foggy Woods. See what's up over there. And I'm going the wrong way. Go this way. I'm so gonna get lost. To the left. The hell? Wow. That's cool. Fire seed.
Leave me be. I like it quiet. Leave me be.
The fuck?
What business have you here, traveler? You may call me Vengar, if I deserve a name in this sorry state. 'Tis rare to flap these gums. This is pleasant. Long ago, I was hired to defend the kingdom. I remember a long, brutal fight, and then somebody killed me. Or so I thought. I came to and found myself like this. I don't know what explains it, but it's not so bad, really. Now I watch the days go by and gaze at the night sky, thinking of the finer things, far removed from war. I'd grown weary of battle, but did not realize it until now. I know not what brings you on this journey, nor will I deign to ask. You may bear a great burden. Don't we all? I prefer to stay my distance. But I want to warn you of something. My body. I see visions. My body. Headless, raging without me. My body wielding my sword. A sword forged only to kill. My body will show no mercy. If you see the wretched thing, say far away. I learn new things every day. Things never learned in battle. And thanks to you, I've recalled the joy of conversation. If I can help you, if you require something, do speak up.
I require treasure.
I cannot lie. Sometimes I wonder what's become of the kingdom. I was a hired hand, yes, but we soldiers stared death in the eye together. And for His Highness, I am afraid. But perhaps it's for the best. We knew not what we fought for. I was born in Feroza, a land in the distant east. When I was born, we were already mired in prolonged conflict with our neighbors. Eventually, our kingdom fell, and our people scattered. It's been a sellsword ever since. All I ever knew was war, and I could imagine no other way to live. What a fool I was. I'm grateful for these peaceful days. But such contentment lies only in the here and now. Why must life be so confounding? Thank you for lending an ear to my ramblings. Here, take these. I've no use for them.
I knew it'd pay off. Bengarl's helm.
Resume your journey. I cannot lie. I was and for his eye, but
Claymore. Wonder if that's as cool as it was in Dark Souls 1. Gold pine resin, sweet. Unlimited. Awesome. Okay, I want that claymore, man. Yes.
Farewell. May we meet again. One day soon.
I like that. Okay. I want to go find his body and kill it. That was to the left, so I guess we'll keep following the left wall again. Soul of Pride Knight Human Effigy. I want that. Okay. Soul of Pride Knight Radiant Life Gem. Back to this wall. Using the old spelunking left-hand wall maze trick. Let's see where this takes us. Wow. Well, this place looks pretty cool. Bonfire! Woohoo! What did that? What is that over there? Treasure chest over there. Oh, that's where I came in. Okay. Oh, that pot. Bad pot. Oh, it's another petrified person. I don't have another branch of yore at the moment, but we'll be back for you, buddy. Don't worry. I'm sure you've been there a long time. You can hang out a little longer. Oh, man. Bunch of them, huh? Treasure. Magic bolts. Okay, so there's another pod around here somewhere, is that what it's telling me? Yes, pots. Oh! Ouch. That hurt, yeah. Ooh, there's too many of you. Oh, cursed. That's not cool. So am I like actually cursed? I don't see anything that says I'm cursed. Maybe it's not the same as in Dark Souls 1. Alright, let's run around and see if we can't grab some holy fuck, that's a big one! Oh, this is the land of curses, I could tell. That's not cool at all. Oh, okay, I'll go down there anyway. Let's go. Looking around right now. A little exploration. Thank you. Oh, oh, oh. Hmm. Alright, I'm going to have to cut this one a little short today. I'm hungry. And a little tired. But yeah, we will continue this. I have a whole lot of loose ends as well. But I guess next time I will probably do more of the Shaded Woods. Good night.